Hello all, welcome back to Excel Skill. Today we learn how to find out the differences percentile. Here I have the old price and the new price for the given data set of these products, that is weight pens, laptops, keyboards, monitors, markers. I also have the old prices and the differences. Now let us find out how to make the percentile from this differences. Let us start. Here give equals and take the differences, that is old price minus the new price. Here the new price has been dropped. You could see the same thing you have to apply for the rest of the products. Now again the percentile. The percentage would be give equals, choose the differences amount and divided by the former price or the old price and give enter. You would get the four price. If it is not in the format, you can use this percentile over here. Since the format has been changed here, percentile style, you can see this. And do the control D for the remaining products as well. So in this way you can conclude the percentage of the differences between the old price and the new price for all these products and get this. Like here you can see the 4% has been dropped here and here the 8% has been increased. You can see that whatever it is in the positive sign, it is a profit to the company, and whereas it is in a negative sign, it is a little bit cost expensive for the company. It is an expense. You can see here the laptop has been 35 a year and its old price is 35 and the new price is 37,890. So the differences are more and the percentile has been increased to 8%. But whereas here the old price of the white pens are 470 and the new price has been struck to 20, that is the difference is 20 rupees. So the percentile is in the positive sign, that is you can use this price base up to 4% to get the profit. Like this you can make the analysis with the usage of the differences and the differences percentile. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe. I will come up with many more Excel skills and hacks which will hassle your day-to-day operations. Thank you for watching this video again. Do subscribe. Thank you.